Recollection of acts of witnessing. Who am I that stands fully clothed as you lie naked at my feet? Who am I that takes a scalpel and pierces your skin, my mark adding to the hundreds of tiny incisions on the human animal in front of me? Who am I that pays my money and gets my thrills? Who am I that feels duped when I remember that tomorrow night you'll be saying the exact same words to someone else? Who am I that watches the blood of an HIV-positive man smear the Perspex wall between my body and his? Who am I that receives red wine into my mouth via the lips of a stranger, a lingering, pungent kiss? Who am I that feels a sense of belonging, then remembers that it's only a performance? Who am I that answers back when addressed? Who am I that witnesses bodies in failure, flailing limbs and tired eyes, the smell of desperation in the air? Who am I that whispers my secrets into an ear that I will never encounter again? Who am I that didn't speak out when I disagreed with what was happening on stage and I have never forgiven myself for it? Who am I that let you bathe me, hold me and feed me, an unfamiliar body in an intimate moment? Who am I that was happy to control you, humiliate you, laugh at you and your shame? Who am I that looked into your eyes and believed you as you told your story? Who am I that played the role that you asked me to, good audience member, willing participant, innocent bystander, disruptive force? Who am I that looked into your cervix to see what I could see? Who am I that watched your body via live feed on a screen rather than your live body in the space? Who am I that followed you round an unknown city, listening to your half-truths and non-truths? Who am I that walked out when the voyeurism became too much? Who am I that listened to the internal sounds of the body, who watched the visceral journey within? Who am I that came here because I wanted to be challenged, confronted, questioned, and because I wanted to do the same to you? Who am I that held a loaded gun to your head? Who am I that looks into your eyes as you look into mine and the transaction occurs? Who am I that sometimes sits in a seat and sometimes stands on a stage and sometimes walks outside and sometimes is elsewhere and sometimes is you and sometimes you're me and sometimes the roles are not clear and the spaces are shared and the boundaries are blurred and the rules are broken? Who am I when I'm audience? Who is your audience? When is the audience the performer? Does the audience have a role in creating the work, or are they an innocent bystander? I invite you to recollect your own moments of witnessing, or to reiterate, reperform, or reimagine any of mine.